is India going to take, is are robots going to take over the world? Good morning everyone. Today I, Sujal Mane from class 6A, is going to talk about future India. Now, given a question, what have you done for me? Each parent will commonly respond that we have given you the best schooling, education, outing, food, and the list is endless. Now, my response to this question, that what about clean environment around me? Supposingly, you give your child the best food and water of the market, but can you tell about its authenticity? The answer is no, because at the current generation is facing from an alarming risk called as global warming. We, as a matter of fact, the humans are the creators as well as the resolvers of this problem. My question, we are the next generation. What is this current generation going to leave behind for us? Adulterated food, impure environment. It is my humble request to all the current generation that please let us also enjoy the benefits of this and also to keep the India clean. Now, when we mainly go out of India, we strictly follow some rules of that country. Now, why do we follow them? It is a question. We follow them as it is a rule over there. We need to follow, or else we need to pay fine, or we can be punished because of that. Now, some basic rules we follow are following traffic signals, no littering in and around. Can't we follow these simple rules in our country too? By following these rules in our country, we can develop the future of India. Now, many people will think that what about high-tech devices? Before that, what about education? Many people are not getting education. They need to get education. As said, jab padhega India, tabhi to badhega India. And said, as you sow, so shall you reap. Which means, as you will sow, that you will get back. Thank you and have a nice day ahead. Please like, comment and share the video.